Now you're going to set up your cluster. Open a browser, go to the public hostname of the Ambari server on port 8080. You can see mine here. If you can't connect, check the security rules for the Ambari server, make sure that port 8080 is open. Log in with username admin and password admin. It's pretty clear what you should do here. Launch install wizard. Name your cluster. Next. Select the stack. This determines the software versions installed on the cluster. Choose the newest one, HDP 2.3. This stands for Hortonworks Data Platform. Here, you list the host names of the computers in the cluster. Remember the internal host names I had you copy? Copy those into here. Upload your SSH private key and change the user account to Ubuntu. Okay, hit register and confirm. Everything should install and register just fine. You should see a big list of services that you can install on the cluster. For now, just do HDFS, Yarn, Zookeeper, and Ambari Metrics. Now you can choose the host that the various services run on. Ambari has reasonable suggestions, but you can see here that there's one service per computer. Instead, let's move the metrics collector to this computer so it runs with the Zookeeper server. So this is 172.31.15.30, a metrics collector, so I'll just put it there. Then hit next. Now you need to assign data nodes and clients. Node Manager here worked with Yarn to keep track of the data node resources. Client installs all these clients on the machines. Since these hosts are running master components, make these three data nodes with node managers. Hit next. You shouldn't need to customize any services right now, but look around to see which options you can change. Can ignore this. Okay, finally you can deploy it. This might take a few minutes, so take a break by visiting your favorite website. All right, there we go. Everything is running.